Hey guys, CDG2007, and today we're going to unbox a new product from snapdeal.com. They are not sponsors of this video, but yeah, I bought it from them. So without any further ado, let's begin. This is the product, and this is the TP-Link AC 750 dual band wireless router. So this is the basic sort of the cheapest budget router that has support for AC bands and also has a USB port. And this is the things that I need in my router: a USB port and AC bands. As I use a OnePlus One which supports AC bands, I decided to go for this. The previous router that I ordered is also working fine, and this is a bit cheaper, rather half the price of that router. You can just go ahead and see that review as well, but that was a 1200 router and this is a 750 router, which means the AC speeds are half. Without any further ado, let's get to the unboxing of this also. So that is the box. We opened it and we just pull out to see what else we get in the box. So these are the things that we get in the box. So the first thing is we get some documentation, that is the GPU licensing. Next is the quick installation guide that will help you to configure your router if you are using it for the first time, and seems about all right. So yes, that's good. Next thing is we have a resource CD. So next thing that we have in the box is the router itself, and this is a pretty small router, and it says please read quick installation guide before installing your device. I guess we won't be needing that, so we'll just go ahead and remove the router itself. So that is the router. We'll get this aside. Let's see what else we have in the box. We have a RJ45 cable. We also have a adapter of sorts for powering this device. Let's see the wattage on this. So it's 12 volts and 1 amperes. So pretty good. Nice build quality, and yeah, that's it for the adapter. So let's just have a quick look at the router itself. This is the router, and we have this glossy thing. We have a plastic out in here and it is glossy as hell, so I'll keep that there for some time. We have notification LEDs in the front. We have power, wireless, LAN, internet, USB, and the WPS switch LED notifications. On the right hand side we have a USB port, that is USB 2.0, a WPS reset switch, a wireless on off switch, and a power on off button. On the back side we have a power, we have the internet cable port, and we have 4 LAN ports. These are not gigabyte LAN, these are plain 100 Mbps standard ports, ethernet ports. On the left hand side it is clean, nothing to be shown. We have ventilation grills on the back, and yes, we have this sticker in the bottom which reads all the default things and the serial number, etc. So this is my TP-Link AC750 router unboxing, and I'll make a review soon. As far as the quality is concerned, this looks to be quite good, and you can buy this router at about 2000 or 2500 bucks. The links are in the description below. If you like to support our channel, you can use those links. These are affiliate links and this will get us some kickback. These are available on Flipkart, Amazon, and on snapdeal.com. So this was Rishi2107 signing off. I'll see you in my next video.